never seen.
I'm getting close to where Runda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. It's not gonna take much damage from fire. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can avoid one, I can use it to find the rations the Osirin lost. More bristlebacks. Let's see if I can override one. It's not good. Gotta lose it. That's not good. Gotta lose it.
Ugh.
find another one. Pouch is full, but Rebecca's room.
Aloy, what can I do for you?
I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
I never see Tanakh again. I'll count myself lucky.
More bristlebacks. Let's see if I can override one. Shotgun will be helpful. I'll give up the hunt soon enough. Bristlebacks. And it's over, I bet. See if you can help me find those rations Rumba needs. I was hoping to look for Wanda's rations in this area. Can't do that without a bristleback, though.
Anything?
Where's
you killed my friend!
Thank you.
have to let that bristle back look for Runda's rations now. My armor in this heat. Spotted. I should try to find Runda's rations while I'm here. Find something? hell. What did you find? Rations. Barely enough for a few people. I should check the other locations, see if I can find more. Chuck says I might find some of Brenda's rations in this area. Time to get out this bristle back. Tell me you got some. See what we got. No rations. Still not enough for an entire crew. There might be more at the last location Brenda marked on the contract. Shot at finding more of Linda's rations. Let's hope this bristleback can find them. I should look for Linda's rations. I think it's detected something. Looks like you found something. Thanks for the help, buddy. Yes! It looks like most of Linda's rations are here. I should take this back to her crew as soon as I can. I found the food rations.
This ought to put some spark back into my crew. Thank you. Oh, and here. Payment in full.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
I still can't believe those Tanakh soldiers try to come after us. In the middle of a storm.
I think Runda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. That must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a Sunwing's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. It's not gonna back down. Right. Let's find somewhere to hide. Here. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. Room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Ronda's crew.
Nice to have a full
stomach. I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
And we got these rations when we did.
Looking to trace some parts, Aloy?
I should read that contract when I get the chance. That Bellowback run dimension should be close by. I should look at the contract just to be sure. There you are. Ronda needs that Bellowback taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful. Easier. cargo sack intact. Okay, better. I took down the Bellaback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
Going back to Baron Light soon. Just when I was getting used to this place.
This is where Runda said she lost that Rolodex salvage. I use my focus, might get lucky and find it. Rolodex salvage. Nice. I see more salvage.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
I'll have to take it back by force. She's on to me. Get run to salvage now. Might as well take the extra salvage to run back. That. Just what I was looking for. This will be enough to forge some armor. Let me take it back to Runda.
Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, there's a pretty good salvage out here.
Okay, get my tools ready. We're making